Marita El-Khadi, College Catholique Samuel Genest, playing from Macbeth, Lady Macbeth. Act 1, Scene 5, lines 37 to 53.
On mortal thoughts, unsex me here and fill me from the crown to the toe top full of direst cruelty. Make thick my blood, stop up the access and passage to remorse, that no compunctious visitings of nature shake my fell purpose, nor keep peace between the effect and it. Come to my woman's breasts and take my milk for gold, you murdering ministers. Wherever your sightless substances, you wait on nature's mischief. Come, thick night, enthall thee in the dunnest smoke of hell, that my keen neck see not the wounded mates nor head, peep through the blanket of the daughter to cry, great Glamis, worthy Cawdor, greater than both and by thee all hailed hereafter. Thy letters transported me beyond this ignorant present, and I feel now the future in the instant.